Hey there, folks. Straybor here. Gonna give an attempt at level 90 magic and melee's chasm. Trying to bring party without synergy. Yes, I'm bringing a gold as support, but you know, you would too. We'll see how it goes. Just so we kind of see what's going on here. This way. So the passives I've got equipped. Not great, but that's one of the reasons I wanted to put together these videos, to show you don't have to be perfect. So, that being said, let's give this a shot. Thank you. Round one. In the books. Gonna get it done, unfortunately. Oof, that hurts. Two more turns left. Thank you. it's possible to do without synergy. I was hoping, since it's a magic and melee. Oh, so serious. Alright. So maybe to hit the high scores, I'll have to do something a little different. Oh, we'll see. Should've been paying more attention to turns. Well, still gonna put it up. It's not always about getting a perfect clear status. I'll probably just toss on a synergy team since I have very powerful synergy here. I could probably just run this team and crank it out pretty quick. So probably won't post it. I'm gonna stick to posting more just fun runs. But hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.